Welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies. I have bought lots of things. All that's bought. That's all bought. Yeah. Just need that and that and, well, a ton of that. And, of course, you know, the 10 seed slots, which is probably what I'll get next. Alright. Is that another walnut bowling game? Why do you do this to me, game? Let's play Portal Combat. It's a lot more interesting than any walnut bowling game. Yeah, anything entering one... the portal will show up on the other one. This is a problem because of him. Yeah, he needed to die. Badly. Now, unfortunately, because the portal is here... this guy cannot shoot the zombie. This guy, however, can. Now, there's some really, really horrible things that the game can do to you. It can put the blue portal here, and take this other one, and put it right here, behind all of my plants. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. They really can. It's... I can't say I'm ever been too pleased when that happens. Actually, I probably should have planned. It doesn't really matter. Sure. They will move. The portals will move. In some cases, it screws you massively. I still have my rake. I don't need to deal with you. Because you're going to go through that portal, and if you don't die, you'll hit that. But the portals are moving, so I might have to boom you. I don't. And anything on this row is absolutely screwed. Let's just put that there. Yeah, hopefully everything shows up on that line. Considering how much damage it will take. Let's see. Yeah, let's take care of that buckethead. I got two rows that aren't affected by anything. That's different. No, I just buffed that damage again. Yeah, this could be... there's nobody showing up on this aisle, though. That's kind of weird. I kind of expected it. Yeah, let's just put that there. This is the thing with this level. Well, I don't need to worry about those portals anymore. Depending on where they're put, you don't have to worry about any of the zombies, practically. I'm surprised nothing's come in there yet. Wait. I am so confused. This guy stood up, shot through here, went through here, went through all of this to kill that guy. At least the plants can see it. I might not be able to. They cannot, however, can, and that's all that's really important. That's redundant. It choose stable. Yeah, still there. I'm really amazed. So the game isn't that much of a dick. Not quite. Plan for my Zen Garden. Hopefully it's another mushroom, because they actually sell for 10,000, not 8,000 like the other ones. It's 10,000, which is quite nice. So when you finish them, it's a nice 12,000 in the bank. I had three of them, so that was quite nice for them. Wow, I actually expected this to be a little bit more of a problem than it's turning out to be. Like, honestly. I mean, the only thing I've had to do was, explodify the occasional balloon zombie. I've got him on every row now. Okay. Nah, you guys just get rid of it. It's an interesting concept, but really, that's all I can say about it. I'd rather tongue kiss a belt sander. Yeah, we got zombies, Zamboni, and bobsled. That's it. Oh, by the way, I have an imitator plant. Yeah, I have everything. Yay! There's some achievement with it. But, alright, what do I need? I need jalapeno. I need an imitator jalapeno. Glad I got you now. Because of these. You know what? Let's do this. Let's get that. So I can try that out a little bit. So I need to leave a row open. I also need my insta-kills. Just trying something new. That's all I'm pretty much doing, is trying something. The only normal zombies in the water? Really? Huh. Yeah, Cattail requires lily pad. Now let's try it. Why the hell not? And yeah, they already start with this here. Yay. Now if you try to get rid of it, I'm pretty sure almost immediately one comes out and tries to replace it. I really wish I had my rake. I do. Hopefully, it doesn't immediately start throwing bobsled teams at me. Have I ever shown them? Or have I actually taken care of them pretty quickly? Zombonis. I think I have. Because they're in the bobsled. That takes tons and tons of damage, so they're pretty much immune until they get to here, and in which case the bobsled crashes. Yeah. Then all you got is normal zombies. I really don't have a whole hell of a lot out right now. Now, a little thing about the imitator plant, you have to wait till he transforms first. Which is important to note. I honestly don't know if I might have wanted to bring cheaper stuff with me. They're gonna eat that. This is not gonna go well. This is going to go badly. So I need more instant death things. Because this doesn't work. It doesn't. I was thinking of going through this and that, but it picks up too quickly with those things to really do that, doesn't it? And, well, as much as I'd like to, you know, spam jalapeno them, that's not really going to work. I'm gonna keep playing, why not? Does this work on you? I don't even know. I've already used all my two jalapenos. I really wonder. Yeah, it works. I might want to start over again, and although I wonder what the potato mine does to the guys in the bobsled. Hmm. Actually, this is a really slow level. Why aren't you putting out your sunflowers, RPG? Are you gonna die? No? I don't think this is gonna work. Oh no, it did. I'm going into this completely without a plan. No! I don't think I care for this level. Yeah, I should have brought things like squash. I should have brought things like a lot of other things I should have brought. Alright, let's just reset this, because that's not going anywhere. It's not going anywhere at all. Alright. Get that. I'm still going to get my repeaters. Instant death things. I still want my jalapeno. I need this, that. And I already have the squash. I don't really have anything else that's instant death, is it? Do I? Well, I could get the coffee bean and the doom shroom, but I don't have 10 spots. Well, that doesn't work. I could also go spikeweed and that to get rid of that. That seems like cheating, though. It does. It really does. That's assuming that I can get it out. Nah, why not? At least try RPG. I have no idea what the potato mine would do to the bobsled. Probably wouldn't affect the rest of the team. I wouldn't think. I would assume that it wouldn't. Might as well just try. Yeah, let's try to get my son out a little bit quicker instead of goofing off. Bobsled Bonanza, you are a weird, weird level. Yeah. There's really no way that I can get them otherwise. Grumble. Yeah, the wreck isn't going to destroy the zombies on that line, that's fine. Yeah, so at least it won't extend any further. I need more sun. I always need more sun. Because I really do not want to put down this guy without also being able to put down the spike rock. Because most likely the game will go blam, 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 here you go. And that's it. I don't know if he has enough time. That should take care of the next 10 Zombonis that come out and completely kill that row. Whether or not that's going to work is another question. Oh, it's not cooled down yet. No? Bobsled teams are evil? Excessively. Well, nah. Set up a potato mine here. Although a normal zombie's probably gonna eat it, isn't he? Yeah. I don't have any way to kill you guys, do I? Well, crap. There's one taken care of. I need lily pad. Will that kill him? I don't have anything for the bottom one. Crap! Yeah, jalapeno, come on, just kill that. This might be the weirdest setup I've ever had. Not much of a setup, really. Okay, that one's safe. Just get rid of you. And you're just gonna show up on the same line all over again. That's the way you work. Yeah, I actually do need pea shooters. I'll get that down. But, no, I'll repeaters. Come on, transform, buddy. There you go. Now what the hell am I gonna do with the rest of the team? I don't really have a whole lot of choice. Yay, it showed up on the right line! Now if I can set up more... Okay, there's two lines I don't have to worry about. Eventually they will wear out, but then I'll have to worry about it. You're missing two things. There we go, another Zen Guard plant. Yay. Yeah, get rid of you. I just don't want the zombie to eat it. That's all. You're not gonna kill him, are you? In time. No, I didn't think so. Thanks, guys. Come on, come on. Explode, thank you. Freaking things. No, I got the sun. You don't have your last sunflower out there, RPG. You might want to fix that. And now I actually need my... Damn it, game. Alright. No. Alright, so there's another line I don't need to worry about. You're getting potato... Oh, I don't have a... come on, repeater. Well, repeater, I need 50 more sun. Come on. There we go. So he's handled. I need... more sun. Come on, Mr. Repeater. Need to do more of you. Keep an eye on... the spike rocks, they will show you eventually see one of his things disappeared. That means I've used, I don't know how many hits, a few, but they're just gonna keep coming and coming and coming, and I don't even have one on this line yet. I'm getting really lucky with that. Stop it! Alright. No. No. None of that. Eventually, if I get out enough repeaters, I should be able to handle these guys without it. And it's bobsled bonanza. The game wants to get out tons and tons of bobsleds. If you don't let it, you will go through a ton of spike rocks. I think that's what they're called. I don't really need to worry about the water burrows too much. Just one repeater on each, I think, should be enough. Or not, you know, I could get a huge mob of death come in, that's fine too. Although, they're just normal zombies. I mean, it's only 10 hits, they should still be alright. Although, I'm getting a little worried, and I'm going to give that one some help. Yeah, I'm really noticing the whole... the fact that the peas will hit the body of the next one, even if it's already dead, and you're gonna lose out on a little damage. I don't have enough for that thing anyway. Yikes. Could I have 25 more sun so I can put this here, and it'll explode and save my bacon? Thank you! Oi! I guess this is the bobsled teams that aren't coming out, and they're wearing their business attire. Just a guess. So that's going to be ruined soon. Yeah, they don't do any less damage to the normal zombies. When their bits fly off, they do the same amount of damage. It's just they're getting that much closer to eventually just going away. Like the spike we did when they popped one, these guys get 10. Insurance. This is like a culmination of the most annoying things in the game. It really is. Oh, at least it's almost over. Although, Walnut's bowling. Yeah, I don't think I'll be playing that one again. There's probably much better ways to do that. That's, the annoying one. Pogo party? I'd rather do Walnut bowling. So Zamboni too. That is scary. So is that. The jalapeno one, do they... Oh. That is scary. Hopefully, I don't really remember what it does. Does it murder the entire line, or does it stop if it hits, you know, one of these? A tall nut. I have no idea. I really don't have any clue. Oh well, let's rock. I didn't remember about the jalapeno ones. Hopefully, you know, it's not upon their death they murder the entire row. Because that would suck. No, I'm not pretending right now. I'm completely serious that I don't know. I don't have enough for a pumpkin either. So bye, Mr. Sunflower. Sorry, buddy. Can't help these things. Oh well. As long as I can actually get extra sun out of him. Get some sun out of him before he expires. Good. Thanks, buddy. What is it? Two squares? Three? Again, it's important. I wanted to learn that for this level. Hopefully I didn't misremember that. Right now I'm getting rather nervous. Ah, good. Alright. Pumpkin there. And I need a little bit more so I can put down a tall nut. It's actually not where I wanted to put him. I wanted to put him one forward, but it'll be fine. Because what I'm thinking about, you know, I want to use the snow piece. Someone mentioned it and I felt like an idiot after reading it. It's like, yeah, But... I guess eventually I can just dig up the sunflowers. I'd rather not. But I already got it going, so I might as well. Okay, no. I need some way of dealing with you with, here you go. Present. Just for you. Actually, with the pumpkin there. I could put the snow pea right in it, couldn't I? What did he eat? No, really, I don't know. What did he eat? I'm really not paying attention. No. Yeah, I might just want to go the pumpkin route. Just, use that guy as my emergency cooldown. Oh, I need to do something with you. Do-do-do-do-do. And eventually we'll get... Oh, is that a water dude? That's a water dude. There you go. You can't do anything anymore. Can they? They can't shoot the lily pad, can they? Just eat it? I don't know. I should pay more attention. I gotta start doing that. Could you pop out of the ground, please? And not get eat? There you go. That, I'm gonna have to start repairing pumpkins too. What I should have done. Again, should have done, didn't. Is imitate the pumpkin instead. Can you replace a regular pumpkin with an imitated pumpkin? I don't know at the moment. I'll try it later. That's about all I can do is just try it later. Alright, so that row's pretty much set. I do want to replace you with a snow pea. I need to replace this as well. Replace that first, I think, since, well, I'm probably not going to be using this, and this row is alright since it does have the spike rock. So now I'm just waiting for cooldowns. Yay! Of course, there is the possibility of the jalapeno guy. I am still extremely worried about him. Like, you have no idea. And I don't really have an offense for the middle rows, do I? That's terribly inconvenient. Because I don't think this works on lily pads. No, it doesn't. There's a squash zombie. That looks so silly. He just looks... I'm so grumpy. Boy. No, apparently they can just die. Alright, so that's not as scary as I thought it would be. I thought it was going to be some horrible, horrible thing. But pretty much in this row I'm restricted to just snow peas, aren't I? Oi. I need to replace you as well. Nah, it doesn't really matter. You're just going to get that. I don't know how he explodes. I have no idea. I do not wish to find out. At all. It's definitely not one of the things that I look that I'm looking forward to learning. Alright, who needs a replacement pumpkin? I see a couple. Wow, you're gonna take forever. Oh, that's a Gatling pea. Yikes. Scary crap, Gatling peas. Now, luckily, there isn't a Torchwood zombie. Yes, I just horrified myself a little bit at the mere concept of having a Torchwood zombie right in front of a Gatling pea zombie. They'll probably do it in the sequel. Which, actually... right now it's supposed to be coming out in... late spring of 2013? I think is when they labeled it. No, I'm actually not... Well, I'm going to wait until, you know, like, gameplay videos are up to decide whether or not I'm going to buy it. Simply because of, well... That's what I always do. I don't really buy many games that I just... Nah, sure, why not? With, you know, blind faith that the game will be decent. So I will probably... If I do pick it up, there's a lot of tall nuts on this row. Alright, seriously, buddy, you just go away. I got that on every row. I'm gonna need more, I think. He didn't kill you? Wow. Wow. That's all I can say to that. It's just wow. That is a lot of fortitude, sir. Didn't die to a squash. Definitely took a big chunk out of him, though. Wow, I still got another wave to go? Yikes. Yeah, let's dig this up. Pumpkin. And eventually get out my, snow pea for it. Thankfully, it seems the, Gatling pea zombies are pretty rare. Otherwise, this would suck. Like, holy crap, would it suck? Yeah, three snow. That looks stupid. I should have not gotten the tall nut. Or had 10 slots. That would probably help too. And. Yeah. Alright, could you get over to that one so I can squish your buddy? Yeah, he's gonna eat the lily pad, big freaking deal. I'm not too threatened by it. Most of the zombies aren't making it though, and I have, wow, do I have excess sun, jeez. When did that happen? There's also an achievement to get like, what is it, 8,000 sun in one level? I could probably, well, probably just a normal level, put out some of anything, really. And just fill, like, the back 4 or 5 rows with sunflowers. Probably do it during the night level. You know, with the mushrooms and just use mushrooms the whole way. I suppose that would work. Could you guys kill the squash guy? That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted either. Guys aren't cooperating. Okay, so just one more of those things, and this will be pretty much done, except for replacing pumpkins, which I don't have any. It's not cooled down yet. Great. Actually, I'm sitting here in all this sun, and I'm not putting more snow peas on this lane. Since it's really my only defense on those two lanes. Do. Yeah, this is really not much to say. I mean, Gatling peas. Because I've already done this game before. I mean, this is a harder version, but I've done this game before. So, eh. Do-do-do, have a snow pea. Do-do-do, have a snow pea. Come on. Come on, Spike Rock. There you go. Oh, I just got the one wave. Yay! Yeah. There's no dolphin zombies on this level, is there? No, really, is there? I haven't seen any. Well, it's on botany, of course not. Do. Yeah, those tall nut zombies are horrible. Oh, jeez. Please die before you reach my snow peak. Thank you. Oh, I never filled in that corner, did I? Naughty. Very, very naughty, RPG. Sure. I'm just waiting at this point, because this guy's just going to dawdle. And take his time. Actually, you know what? Speed it along a little bit. So that is Zombotany 2. And the final minigame is unlocked, which is Dr. Zomboss's Revenge. Again, he has like 40,000 HP, and it's going to be horrible. Which is going to take a really long time, and then we got Walnut Bowling 2. Screw that level. Screw that level as hard as you can possibly screw that level. Not figuratively, not literally, I mean figuratively. Screw that level. Ugh. Anyway, I'm just gonna find out what plants these are. Hasn't been a thrilling episode of minigames. But, you know. Now, wow, I'm up to 24,000 money again? That didn't take very long. I wouldn't be surprised if these are water plants, and it's gonna be like, now you have to buy the water one, because they don't like, they're not gonna grow here, they have to be in water. Wow, you did a horrible job at that voice RPG, come on, put a little effort into it. Alright, 12,000 bucks for me later, probably before the next part goes up. Although, honestly, in just a little bit, I won't be needing money. Ah, Tallnut. Looks so cute, doesn't he? Anyway, next time, more minigames. I'm actually debating on whether or not I should even do Dr. Zomboss's Revenge on screen, because I've basically showed it. And I might fast-forward Walnut Bowling 2 now that I know how to fast-forward and not talk at all and just put music in. I'm getting lazy, can you tell? I don't know, because, you know, Zombotany and Zombotany 2? Fine. Walnut Bowling can go to hell. Slot Machine, it's interesting. It's about all I can say for it. Raining Seeds, Begould, and the other one, Seeing Stars, it's alright. Zombie Aquarium is alright. Alright, Wack Zombie's fun, it's just a click fest. And, you know, like, You See Him is pretty much my favorite one. And Last Stand's the whole make a whole lot of money one. Anyway, that's enough for this part. Next time, more minigames and maybe some puzzle. iZombie and Vasebreaker. Until then.